chronic diseases and poor health. So, student, as we discussed or as we know, acute and chronic diseases have different effects on our body or on our health. When our body is affected, it causes poor functioning of our body organs and ultimately our body. Our body needs proper functioning of organs and organ systems. So, as we discussed, acute diseases are short duration diseases or short term diseases which comes fast and recover quickly, due to which they do not cause any major effects on general health. But when we talk about chronic diseases, they develop slowly and never recover completely, due to which they causes major effects on general health of the patient. In case of acute diseases, we never lose our weight, we do not feel tired. But in case of chronic diseases, patients lose weight first, and due to weakness, patient lost their immunity, which causes major effects on the patients. Now let's take an example of common cough and tuberculosis. Common cough includes in acute diseases and tuberculosis includes in chronic diseases. You all know acute diseases are those diseases which lasts for very short time and cure quickly, and chronic diseases for longer period of time and recover slowly, or we can say never recover completely. Now, in case of common cold, patients never lose his or her weight. But if patient have tuberculosis, then patient lose weight. When patient suffering from common cough, they never feel tired, and within few days they will absolutely fine as they recovered from common cough very quickly. So student, if patient is suffering from any chronic disease, they definitely have poor health due to loss of weight, tiredness, and ultimately loss of their immunity, and hence they have prolonged poor health. So in this way, patients which are suffering from chronic diseases, they definitely have poor health. So these are all the reasons behind this statement.